Oopsie. Went off way quicker than I thought it would. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Is the button working? It is. Yay. Ow. Ow. Alright. Yeah, we'll do that. Sure. Easy. Easy, easy, easy.
I want to tell you a little story. When I was a child, I used to love Domino's. Words cannot describe how much I loved Domino's. Well, this can. Look, I'm not blaming Domino's.
Jesus.
For that. Obviously, nope. That was my fault. Now, I have more on the story on how that became this. That'll be in a healthy meal video in the new year. But I grew up, and so did my palate. So we're gonna create something that even my younger self would have preferred. And at the end, we might just do something special. So with all that being said, let's make this, shall we?
But better.
All right, no drive through
be better.
Because that's what it's about, right? It's pizza delivery.
30 minutes or less.
Thank you for choosing Domino. This is Becky. Would you like delivery or pick up?
How many robots are there?
Delivery.
What would you like to order?
Can I get 2 medium pepperoni pizzas?
What would you like to order?
2 medium pepperoni pizzas?
Your total comes to $50.57, including...
Jesus, for 2 pizzas? $50? What the fuck?
Please tip your driver.
So we don't have to.
7 minutes and 30 seconds to...
What? $50 for 2 pepperoni... What? Dude didn't get a coupon. What the hell?
Good job with your automation system, Domino's.
I like it.
So we got the box. That's pretty
good. Even delivery, that should only be like 10 bucks.
All I smell is pepperoni, but I'm not gonna lie, it does kind of smell good. Who cut this? Yo, what the fuck? This pizza's falling apart. I'm not... Yo, okay. The flavor I don't mind. This is not real pizza, but it tastes good. That being said, texturally bad. The
Black cats.
Very subpar for Domino's.
How are we?
A lot better. Zero chew in the
dough. How are you? How are you, Black cats? You want some pizza? I want pizza. I might be getting pizza tonight. But you want pizza? How are you?
It was like cakey. Sauce is way too sweet. This tastes like you've gone to the wrong pizza shop in New York. Honestly, one of the worst Domino pizzas I've ever had in my entire life. This should be.
Black cats, you're no longer in timeout, by the way. You're no longer in timeout.
A cakewalk, but can someone come in and try this to tell me if this is always like this?
No, I'm mad at you. What? Why?
It's always been like that.
It tastes like cafeteria pizza.
That's what it is.
Yeah.
I mean, it still tastes good. I'm not gonna.
Why are you mad at me, black cats? I'd be mad. You're out of timeout now. You're good. You're good. You banned me from posting? What do you mean? What are you talking about? I didn't ban you from anything.
Sit back and say, oh!
I put you in timeout for like 20 minutes, but other than that... I didn't ban you from posting. What do you mean?
Bread and cheese is-
I couldn't post early? Huh? What? You still have all the correct permissions. I don't see why you wouldn't be able to. What was it saying? Was it saying you just couldn't do it? Like, I don't understand. All I did to you was change your name in Discord. Your nickname. Can you post now? Can you post something in general for me? You know what you did when you changed my username? I tried to post calling you a nerd and it said I wasn't allowed to post. I don't know why that would change anything. I honestly didn't do anything but change your name. I was wondering why you didn't reply. Can you post something right now? Your username's back to normal. I removed the nickname. Can you post anything right now? I could post now, but it wouldn't let me earlier. I didn't do anything, Black Cats. I don't know why I wouldn't let you post earlier. I don't think changing your nickname would do that. Wait, I'll change your nickname right now to something. Where are you? The hell? Where are you? Why aren't you showing up on the list? Why are you not on the list? This is a conspiracy. I don't know, man. It's... You didn't change your name to something else, did you? I've seen you on the list. Black Cats. I just clicked you like a second ago, too. Where are you, Black Cat? Wait, what the hell? Where are you? Oh, wait, is it because you've got the things? Oh, it's because you got the things. Okay, that's why. It's because you got the thing at the start of your name that put you at the very bottom. I'm looking for the letter B, but I should be looking for a symbol. Yeah, I'll change your... Nicknames are visible to everyone on the server. Do not change them unless you are enforcing a naming system or clearing a bad nickname. I'll just do a test. Can you post something in the Discord for me, please? I want to see if this is a thing. Let me post now. I was going to a bit ago, but then there was no point because my name was back to normal. Yeah, I don't know, Black Cats. I don't know why it would do that. I'll fix your name back up. I don't know. I didn't change anything for you other than your nickname, so I don't know. I just want to play the game. How are you, Black Cats, though? You doing better today? You had a rough night last night. Sortex, bought me papers, please. What the hell? Papers, please. I posted. I'm not gonna just let you die in jail. No dying in jail for you, Black Cats. You're not allowed to just die in jail. Just have a headache, how are you? I'm kind of in a bit of a mood. I wanna finish this game. I want to finish the game, and then I think it's just going to be a short stream today. You know? I don't know. We'll see how we go. I can't even be bothered watching the pizza. Go to the game. I'm excited to finish the game, though. I had a good sleep, at least. I did have a good sleep. I guess that matters. It's good. I could tell by your tone, to be honest. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know, I've been up and down all day. And there's some things that just... I don't know. Let me get you on my head. Oh, I made the game small. There we go. Thanks, Black Cats. I just want to enjoy the game today. I just want to get it done. Just enjoy. Oh, it's Umbreon. Mwah. Give it kisses. Give it kisses. I'm excited to see how the game ends, though. Let's see how it goes. I'm just gonna do this on my own today, too. And be like, just like the first game. Oh, look at them. They're like... That's cool. You guys gonna come down? You got anything new to say? Let's try and have fun with it. Yeah, yeah. Okay, you're just gonna ask the same things.
And hey, we're almost there, traveler. Just a...
All right. Let's end it. Let's kill them all. Let's see how this goes. All right. What's this place called? Ashen Wasteland. Wait, Ashen? Root Earth. Yeah, so I was right. It's just another version of Earth. Jesus. Well, this is cool.
Now what?
I'm here to kill you all. It is my job as a devil hunter. To wipe you from existence.
This looks like Earth.
How dare you name your place the same as my server? It's gonna be a time loop, isn't it? They know I'm here. The roots are all connected. They know I'm here. Although it's surprising the environment isn't just attacking me. I apologize for earlier. I could tell you were feeling off when, I got here, but sometimes it's really hard for me to... Nah, you're fine, Black Cats. Come on, fellas. One bullet missed, two missed, three missed. Why is it glitching? This is cool. Black Cats, you're perfectly fine. What I'm going through is just normal. It's par for the course. I'm just gonna enjoy the game. Just gonna enjoy the game and hopefully we beat it today. And if we beat it today, even better. Even better. Did you get it yourself another coffee earlier, Black Cats? When you were, after you woke up? And you didn't make me one?
Not enough room.
How dare. How dare, not even making me a coffee. I want a coffee. I think that's the way to go.
Billy Bestest Bestie Evu Pika Devil 73 Pure, I wish you all the happiness in the world.
Aww.
You deserve three times that.
Thank you, Black Hats. I got enough scars on my body. Can you stop? Thank you, Black Cats. Thank you for the 100 biddies. You're the best. Love you too, Black Cats. Ah, Syllabus! How you doing, man? How you doing? You come to hydrate me? I'll hydrate. Give me a second. Hydrate is necessary. Happy birthday, Syllabus. Happy birthday. How are you, dude? Hydrate is necessary. Bastards, I tell you every time.
Yeah.
You turned 21, didn't you, Syllabus? Ugh. How's your 21st birthday going? Yeah. You enjoying it? Doing anything special for yourself? Sure did. What did you do? What did you end up doing? Well, there's an item down there. I had a parfait and cookies and cream ice cream. Ooh. Very yum. Reaping stone. I wonder if I can get on that. I doubt it. It's worth a shot though. First thing in the morning, courtesy of Bay. Oh, your missus brought you it. Very cool. Did she get you anything fun for your birthday? Maybe a new game or something? Ooh, there is something up here. Steel katana. Cool. So I need to equip that. giving Black Cats all the head pats. Syllabus, do you know of the new command I have? You do exclamation point BC, and anyone can give Black Cats head pats at that point. Today, gotta go, welcome in. You know what we need to do? I forgot to do it. You know what we need to do? We need to do the prediction. How many deaths is strength? What am I at now? 15? 20? Or 21 plus? You got 30 minutes to decide. Thundas! How you doing? How you doing? Welcome in, gotta go. Morning, where's me coffee? I want me coffee. I want me coffee. Today, Catico, I want to do this final area solo. I want to... Ooh, there's a thing here. Is this where I came from? Well, there's an item there, but also this is not where I came from. Oh, this is how you get that item. Ooh.
I like that.
Ooh, the Hellfire! Oh, sick, hells yeah! Thunders, how you doing? How you doing? Thunders, I want to talk to you later, after stream, about the cat. We can do it. We can do it, but I want to, like, make sure it's the one you want and everything, okay? We'll do that later. Today's, like, the first day of not death. That's so good, Syllabus. I'm glad. So the medicine's been kicking in well, and you've been able to handle the condition better. That's so good. I'm glad to hear it. You dying, boy? I've never believed... Oh, wow. I ain't dying. You think I would die a lot because I'm playing solo, but... This is my job. I've never died. I never will.
What the...
This place is so cool. This place is awesome. I love this place. Oh, now I'm jelly. Thundas, you gonna be a believer or not believer? Did you not do my command hunter? No. We need to talk about it beforehand. But yeah, no. How you doing, Thundas? You doing good today? Catico, how you doing? Are you working more on your model? I was working on mine a little bit today as well. A hole here. Whether or not this hole... Eh, you know what? This hole... Electrocute! Electrocute order 66. People want to take me on dates today. I said no. You should have told them that you were sitting on my lap yesterday. And then they would have been like, oh, okay, I see. No worries. Ooh, a heart. A root heart.
Ooh, my lucky day.
Resonating heart. Ooh. 50% of max health over 5 seconds. When heal ends, any overhealed health is doubled and awarded over the next 20 seconds. Overhealed? I don't understand what that means, but sure, why not? I'll take it. Free heart. That's how I am. Well, it's good that you turned them down, like, immediately, Thundas, and didn't lead them on. It's always better to be straight to the point. This place is sick. I don't want to miss anything. I'm going to try and explore as much as I can. I think this place is going to disappear, chat, afterwards, after I'm done. Wait, these buildings look like they did in the first game. Let's see how this goes. No, it's more I don't feel good enough today to socialize IRL. That's fair. I don't feel good any day to socialize IRL. I'm gonna have to soon, though. Stand up. Climb this. Nope. I feel like... Hey, buddy. I feel almost as if... I've recognized this place a little bit. I know this is Earth, a different version of Earth, but yeah, I kind of recognize it. Syllabus, what are you doing for the rest of the day / night? You gonna do anything special with the missus? She taking you out somewhere? Ooh, boss. You gonna... make it a memorable birthday. All right, I'm ready. Or is it just a survivor wave? Okay. I should have hit. Oh, fuck. Shit. I didn't see him. And I needed health. Well, that's one. No. I ain't dying. I'm not gonna let Syllabus have the satisfaction. I'm not gonna let him have it. It's a no bueno. It's just a warm-up. My brain's still turning on. Alright. Let's kill them all. Alright. It's just a warm-up. Okay, I guess my bullets don't want to hit. Dude, was running through bullets! Got enough scars, thank you. No. No. Yeah. Oh god, where'd that thing come from? All right. Guy's floating. That's not good. I need this thing dead. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Whoop. Holy shit. Okay, fine. Fine. Enough messing around. We'll take it seriously. I think it's interesting how they gave me the Spitfire right before this fight. No, I don't need my doggo. I might bring out the doggo, but I'll give it one more shot.
Fuck. I can't carry any more of those.
Okay, one down. Dude. Ooh. All right, come on, come on. Whoop! Oh, he's here. Oh, there's a... Okay. Hey, Maker. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Run, 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 run. He died to the electricity. Sucks to suck. Just have to run. Wait, did I just get a skill called Wifey? What the hell was that? Wait, what was that? It was... Button, footwork, fitness. Is it this one? Fitness? Just spread and recoil. That wouldn't be a bad one for me to put up. Evade distance. Maybe it was this one. Arcane strike. Hmm. I think I'm gonna put this up. And how many trade points do I got left? I might put this up as well. Yeah, that's way better. Way better. Okay. Got that. There might be another hidden thing here. That was easy peasy. I still got 3 lives left. It's fine. It's fine. GG's.
Bag's full.
GG's. I had to make a bunch of calls earlier. I had to deal with my father. That wasn't fun. I think that's why I'm in a bit of a shit mood today. I had to talk to my dad. Whenever I talk to my dad, it's always just terrible. I think that's it. But he's doing alright at least. Not much going on, nothing really even happened. Well, at least the conversation's done and dealt with. Wait. Orthane industrial supply. This looks exactly like Ward 13. This is Clementine's room. This is Ford's room. This is where Beau usually is. Which means... Wait, let me go back out here. Yeah. Can I drop there? No, I can't. I can go down here, though. Wait, so that means this is just a... Ward 13's over there. The firing range is usually where that truck is. Okay, I'm deathly curious to figure out what's happening here. This is where the crystal usually is. Hmm. So this might just be the future. It might just be the future. I don't know. I hope it's not. I hope this isn't like some story that's going to be like, oh yeah, this will always happen because it has always happened. You know what I mean? I don't want that. I want to see the game come to a good conclusion. Better come to a good conclusion, I swear to God. Oh, item. Dying Ember. Melee damage dealt as lifesteal, not bad. Melee damage by 0.2% for every 1 point of Arvin encumbrance. That's not bad. The heavier you are, the better your attacks will be. Increase to all damage. Consuming a relic doubles the bonus for 15 seconds. What am I running right now? Why am I running this? I should be running this. I'm so dumb. Jesus. Okay. Running the wrong stuff on my class. Something under that? No, it's just the tree. Alright. Alright. If I had to make a prediction for how this game's gonna end, it'll be... our character is the root. Like, our character is the... maybe not. I think the ending's gonna be something like... it always has been, it always will be. DS. Unless you change something significant. Maybe there's something you can do along the way that changes everything. But if it is the case that it's always has been and always will be, then why is it that the root even fights? Inevitability makes stupid outcomes. I don't want to miss anything. Make sure I check every corner. Yep, there's the crane. And that means... that's the thing, and the thing's there. I was gonna say that compared to the normal Earth, geographically speaking, this is where the atoll was. But maybe not. Maybe that's what they're gonna go for, though. Or end up in Ward 16, but of this world. Maybe. This looks like a boss arena. I can just heal. Oh yeah, there's something here.
That's odd.
That is odd. What is this? Is the root gonna talk to us? I want it to. It hasn't spoken since Kronos. Fine. You're gonna take all this. Well, that's not good. Stamina. That one tapped me? Wow. Death number 30 when? No. I did just get one tapped though. I did just get one tapped. Take my 69 points, I don't care. I mean... You're probably gonna be winning some points, non-believers. See his weak point. I fucking forgot. I turned away. I'm fucking called cancer. Get me out. Wait, what? You got called cancer? It's fucking called cancer. What's called cancer? Yeah. The boss. Wait, is it? I didn't even look at the name. It is called cancer. Oh god, I just... Oh god. Oh god. Bruh, can you calm down, cancer? I gotta be careful of that wave. That one. If I go near these things, they're gonna burst. Oh. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Whoa, didn't forget. This music is fucking awesome. Jesus, come on.
Damn it.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Attack. Need bullets. Die! Dundas, thank you for the lurk. Okay. Your deaths are almost legal to drink in America. Just two more. No, not two more. No, 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 no. We can't have any more deaths. No dying allowed. We gotta do this the old-fashioned way. Deathless. Look at that tree. I want to take a look at what the map looks like. Let me see this. Syllabus, what have you been playing recently? I'm waiting for you to message me one day and just be like, hey, Final Fantasy 13, let's go. I'll be like, sure, let's go. Looks like I'm making my way to the tree. But yeah, look, this is Ward 13 right here. The boat, the crane. This was 100% Ward 13. And I guess it's implied that we're heading to Ward 16. Nothing, I died. Well, I mean, yeah, but you might have been, you know, laying in bed playing something on your Vita, you know? I played Just Dance in July. Syllabus, I played a game that was worse than Kingdoms of Amalur and worse than Stranded Deep the other day. It was worse. It's my least favorite game of all time now. But Kingdoms of Amalur will always be at the bottom because, you know, the meme. But yeah, I found the worst game ever made. It's called Stranded Sails. Yeah, worse. Technically, Stranded Deep was worse than Kingdoms of Amalur too, but like, it's a meme at this point that... Okay, this is it. Don't waste bullets and things that aren't trying to kill you. It's called Stranded Sails. And you want to know how terrible it was? I can tell you just how bad it was. Stranded Deep had a wiki. Why did you melee? Stranded Deep had a wiki that told you just about everything there was to do in the game. Stranded Sails? Virtually... what the fuck? Virtually no information on it. Like, there's the minimal amount you need to be able to 100% it. And everything else is just talking about how terrible the fucking game is and how the devs don't want to do anything about it. I didn't know we're playing Half-Life 2. You guys friendly? Have a good day. Two of us screaming in the air. What the fuck is with you and Stranded? I don't know, man. Look, this one I have the disc for. So, should I kill these things? They're not attacking me. And I feel as though they're going to be harder than what they look like. This looks like too decent of an area for me to, like, not fight these things. Watch your head. Yeah. Alright, well, let's kill these things and see what happens. Alright, buddy, turn around. Yeah, that's why. Oh, Jesus. I'm running out of stamina. Gotta be careful. Yeah, just stay there. Let me get all those crits. only got me a Luminite crystal? What? That's it? Man. I was hoping for something else. Oh well. If it's something else, I'll just do another playthrough. Wait, if I rest, will they come back? Things right here. You don't know what the iceberg of worst. Like, I know, but like, in my experience, this was the worst game I've ever played. Do you want to know what made it terrible? If you saved your game, it would corrupt the game, and at some point, when the game crashed, when you try to boot back up the game again, it would not let you choose any. The main menu is non-existent. It's just a glorified screensaver at that point. That's what happens. It was so bad, Syllabus. I wrote a review on GG about it. That's how terrible it was. I don't write reviews. I wrote one on GG about it. Jesus! Poor. It was that bad that I had to write a review on GG about it. But not a good review at all. Like, I'm terrible at writing reviews. But oh my god, did I need to write something. I needed to get it off my chest, man. It was so bad. Okay, yeah, they came back. Oh, they're back.
Okay, this is it.
Are they aggressive now? Nope. This might be a good spot to farm XP, though. These guys could just perpetually summon things. Not bad. Keep it in mind for later. I don't think this guy was actually aggressive, but let's kill him and find out. Oh. Dude, fuck off. Fuck around and find out, right? Dude. Okay. Killing innocents, look. We're in the world of the Root. An alternative Earth. If not like a futuristic, the future. So, I don't think it's a bad thing to kill them off.
Not bad.
Decayed heart, Unused causes the next 3 instances of enemy damage taken to trigger 40 health regeneration over 3 seconds. Wow. That's really good. Wow. Giving a lot of hearts in this place, though. Are those things back up there calling in reinforcements? I don't think so. I would never kill the innocent. I guess these guys are here as well. Are you? Seriously? Nope. Fuck off. Puh. Jesus. Ain't no dying here. No dying allowed. So close to greatness. Yeah, nope. We ain't touching that. We ain't touching that number at all, ever. Just not fuck with these things. Please and thank you. Tried to avoid you, and one of you triggered anyway. Because of course you did. Is that a hole? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. I was watching some of Roldar's Journey gameplay syllabus, and it's got me pumped to play it. I really want to play it with you. It's the kind of game that you can just enjoy, you know? Blackjack, baby, let's go. Journey is so fun. Journey is such a great game. I remember watching it, like, when it first came out back in the day. I think I watched PewDiePie play it, I think. Either PewDiePie or Jacksepticeye, it was one or the other. And yeah, it was fun to watch. I feel like there's like a secret here. This looks like something I can, maybe from the inside. Yeah, there's a thing there. How do I get that? How long ago did you play a Catico? I tried it once. Wait. How do I open that? Years now, probably? Mm-hmm. You're talking about, Journey, yes? Yeah, Journey. Yeah. I want to play it one day. I want to play it with, Syllabus. Because he and I both have it on PlayStation. And, Roldar's playing it right now.
What the hell was that?
Catico, is there a way... Did I miss something in order to open that door back there? Or do I have to progress and then open the door? I don't want to, like, miss anything. You'll enjoy it, you reckon? I thought about playing it on stream. Like, ages ago. But... It's a game that's like... There's other priorities first. I don't know, it seems random, like, my ear looks similar, but still different layout. I just don't want to go too far and miss out on, like, that purple item. I don't want to, like, potentially miss it because I need a key. You know? It didn't even prompt me to use a key, so maybe... Let me see here. Well, I guess before anything, it'll... Wait. Oh, yeah, it's definitely after. Never mind. Yeah, I understand. Yeah. It's after this boss. It's fine. Alright, we'll start with electric. Have the right ring on, right? Yeah, okay. This place is just full of bosses. And I love it. I'm all for it. Jesus. Nope. Mind me, fellas. I saw this and I didn't want to miss it. Oh, I'm so glad I came up here. Fuck, climb! Of course there's two. Of course there's two. Oh shit, you're so fast! Stop! Oh, fuck me. Jump over that, bitch! Wayfarer. Ooh, any more? No? Cool. How about we stop doing that? Jesus. No bueno, no dying today. No. You're not allowed to die again or stream. Or stream! I understand, Thundas. I am not going to die again. There will be no more deaths. No more, I promise. Ooh. No more dead. That's right. No more dead. No more. Like, that's the path to go. I don't want to go that way yet. I know it's the path to go because the earth was just shundering. Shaking and falling apart. I'm surprised there's no computers to read here. Usually there is. There'd be like a computer here like, ah yes, we had the thingy-mabobby thing. Have a thingy-mabobby thing, and the thingy-mabobby thing did a thing. Well, that's ominous. Okay. Maybe this is the way. Shit. I better check out this way first. God damn it. I don't know where to go. I hate having choices. Stop giving me choices, game. I like it when it's linear. You're meant to be linear. No, it's fine. Little running back and forth never hurt nobody. At least there's checkpoints right here. Okay, back in my lurk. No worries, Zundes. Thank you for the lurk. Okay, yeah. This is not the path. And I think I can, yeah, I can get down there from here. Perfect. Cool. Probability cord. Probability cord. Red hot metal lies beneath the twisted bark wrapped around it. Ironically protecting your finger from touching and searing the band. Directly. Probabilities are many, but they can be altered, manipulated, made to work in one's favor. Increase crit damage by 30%. That's not bad. I agree with the statement, though. Probabilities can be used to your favor. Okay. I like how this is the first time the world is, like, reconnecting around onto itself, and I like that. Anyone else? Spoke too soon. Wait, what does that green bar do? Never like red, what it did. What it does. Ooh, hello. Oh, this is the way to go. What's a big checkpoint? No, it's not a big checkpoint. Just a regular ass checkpoint. I'll go back down then.
I've got enough of that.
I got enough of that. I can't, like, jump down there, can I? Nope. Man, is it the challenger who can run faster? I forget. Either way. Let's go see what this trap holds for us. I like that this world isn't just like a quick 5-second thing. Like in Remnant 1 and in, Chronos. There's gonna be a dragon. It's gonna be a dragon, isn't it? Omelette. Oh, I pissed him off. Ooh. I believe this is the Wanderer's one. Well, at least it's not a full-on boss, so it is the same mini-boss as the big boss that we fought earlier. Alright.
Oh, at least that's over.
What is this thing? Is this thing? The Wanderer's one. Escalation protocol. The button peers at you like an unblinking eye. Whatever its intended purpose once was, the bulging growth stuck atop this device surely altered its function. I can't recall its name. It's the name of the archetype. Wait, this isn't an archetype. This is a necklace. I've witnessed the final moments of countless realms. That which occurred upon the core was unique. necessitated investigation. Termination was undesirable for innumerable reasons. Far too many to delineate at this moment. I can't say that word. The running one? Oh, the Wanderer. Oh, it's called the Wanderer, the running one. I need it. I need it so I can just run faster. Well, this was underwhelming. I was hoping it was a big-ass boss. It wasn't even a big-ass boss. But this entire world is really cool. I love just how, like, the route in Earth in the first game was just kind of on the buildings. Here, it's in this world, it's all through the sky. Exactly what I was hoping it would be. Just wait. What, in this room?
Can't carry it.
Oh, you know what this thing looks like? It looks like those big, tall things. See the legs? That's one leg. That's another leg. And that's its front leg. This looks like one of those.
Out of room.
No, for the big boss. Oh, hey, I killed that. It was a tree. I think you kind of mixed up your words there, Kadako. What are you trying to say? Tito come holding other Titos and a big portal open. Many Titos without eyes or legs or armor and various wounds. Pass by and start to put medical camp in front of the lands of Lord 777. Why are you making... Whoa. Stop. Look. Listen. Titos, my friends. And enemies. Let me open... Let me get... Where is it? Okay. Here it is. Let me see. I've got something for you all, okay? Alright. Here. Okay, here you go. Alright, Titos, here, take this. Do you see this? This one right here? This is a very special medicine that I acquired in one of my journeys. It's called a Senzu bean. Okay? You eat this, and you'll feel right as rain, okay? Here, I'll hand it to you. Here you go. Here you go. There you go. There's your Senzu bean, okay? And let me go back into the... Let me teleport back into the game world. Alright, we're back. Cool. Titos, I've got plenty to go around, alright? When one of you eat it, what you'll notice is the bean is still in your hand and you can pass it on to the next person. And once all of you are healed, the last person to eat one will be... The bean will disappear. It's okay. The problem is Tito don't eat, but I can made an ointment and put on wounds. No. It doesn't matter about if you eat or not. All you need to do is put it inside your body. That's all you need to do. And Tito do eat because Tito likes to eat planets and people. I know you do. We've talked about this. So Tito, eat the Senzu bean. Don't make excuses. And you will feel better, okay? Wrist weapon modding, skill cast speed by 20%. Enjoy the Senzu bean. If you taste a little bit of death, that's par for the course, okay? It should taste very, very deathly, but it's par for the course. The color was purple. How you doing, Tito? What was the battle you just fought? Unfortunately, Tito, you cannot copy the bean. information passed to Ortito by Hive Mind. Unfortunately, this is not something your Hive Mind can take. You cannot recreate it. Well, you can try to recreate it in your homeworld, but it's not something you can easily recreate. Oh. Look at this little guy. Look at this big guy. No, that's not what happened. Alright, fine, King. You wanna go? Whoa, Jesus. Oh, God. God damn it. Shit. Don't worry, that way we have something better. We have tuna sandwiches with mayonnaise. You have tuna sandwiches with mayonnaise? Nobody tell Thundas I just died, okay? Nobody tell Thundas. I died to a thing because I was using the wrong gun at the wrong time. What you gonna do, buddy? How we dodge that. Oh, I'm inside of it. Preemptively do this. Dun 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 dun. Oh god. That's why the preemptively was good. Dun 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 dun. Fuck. Tried healing. God damn it, Tito. I see you're a big in a big battle. Well, define big. It's not too big. It's not too big. Alright, Tito. I think I need to reopen this. Give me a sec. Okay, what are you gonna get, Tito? What are you gonna get? Let's take a look-see, shall we? Oh, I was almost running ad. Tito, if you get time someone out again, I'm gonna be so annoyed. Hydrate, thank you so much, Catico. Catico, do you have a timer on or something telling you? Spin again? Ooh, nothing. Oh, no. That is unfortunate, Tito. You always come so close to greatness, but then always fall short. The Sensu Beam who... No, I gave you the beam to stop people from potentially dying. It wasn't to fix your limbs. If you want me to fix your limbs, I have to take you back to camp and, like, bang you up a little, you know? With my magic fingers. Start battle plan with Tito, start to repair themselves with fallen Tito who cannot be revived. Well, that's fair. A Tito don't need those limbs no more. Dude. I'm glad you put that up there and not directly on me. Whoa, Jesus! Preemptively. God, I hate that attack so much. Oh, fuck. Dude. Dude. Fuck off with that attack. Whoa! Whoa! 2, 1. Ha ha! Dreadcore. Jesus. Dude, that guy's such a prick. Whoa. Oh my god. Oh my god. I could have ran back here. I didn't even realize. It's like a whole section back here. Tito, what was the name of the fight that you were just in, huh? Yeah, the battle was because a idiot Archmage tried to have a little Lovecraftian being as a pet. Well, I mean, I have a Lovecraftian being as a pet. You see, you're not coming after me for that. The problem, the idiot not only bring one of the sons, the idiot make the mother angry. Oh, okay, he stole the Lovecraftian being. I see. Yeah, no, I didn't steal it. I wasn't pissing him off. And we go to save some masters in the village with people provide us the best bread for tuna sandwiches. Of course that's why. Of course you go for the best bread for tuna sandwiches, of course. Why else would you go? Hunter, you had one listen. Yeah, circumstances presented themselves that it was a task that I got scuffed, okay? Yeah, the truth is I got absolutely handed to me. Unprepared and got done. But it's fine, Thundas. There's always next time. Always next time. To be fair, Thundas, you usually win most of the time, don't you? I'm almost afraid to touch these crystals sometimes. I feel like they're gonna suck me. This guy was fun. He almost got me, but I managed to kill him in the end without dying. I'm just kind of like laid back today. I'm just enjoying this final area. You know what I mean? This is probably my last stream of Remnant 2 until the DLC comes out or something. I don't know. The source, and now it's just the root. Unless something cool happens or, you know, there's some secret shit that I could find, I might want to stream that. But otherwise, I think once I'm done the game, that will be the last stream for Remnant, but I will still be playing it off stream, of course.
I guess we're doing this the hard way.
Wait!
I thought Ford was gonna show up.
Anomaly. Step aside.
You did it.
I always lose. What? No, you don't always lose. You won yesterday, didn't you?
If we stop the route here, it's done. For good.
Corruption eradicated.
I can break the shield, but it'll take everything I've got. I'll be powerless. All right. Once we do this, there's no
Clementine, best girl, wifey. This is wifey right here. Yes.
Or say it.
Or the end of
everything. Like the first time, yes.
Your chance of success is greater than zero.
Oh, thank you.
I was attempting to reassure you.
Yeah, thanks.
Come on, let's do this.
Let's end this.
Okay, are you ready?
I had some questions. Okay, yeah, I have questions.
What's on your mind?
And Tito, who is... Oh wait, this is the same as before. I'm ready.
Okay. But there's no
this is the same as before, but okay. No turning back? Yeah, I'm sure. And Tito, who's... You guys ready for this? You guys ready for the end? I'm ready for the end. I'm ready to see how the fuck I kill them all. Do it, Clementine. Break it. Alright, you did your job. Now it's my turn to do my job.
I got this.
You must hurry.
Hey, travel.
Take Pat, my lord.
Kick some ass for me.
Such a 90 reference. Kick some ass for me. Knock, knock. I am here to end this. That's so cool looking. Took you 5 tries? Okay, I might have to focus up then. The dragon. Hey, buddy. I see. Heal. One. I'm not gonna lie, he was about to die. If I didn't get hit, he would have been done. Feel the pain. Did you see his health bar? He was about to die. Hey, you guys saw nothing. Don't mind me. Why are they just standing there like that? At least, like, be crouched down on the ground and have the dude, like, assisting you. That's what you think. Oh, if it's got 3 phases, even if it has 3 phases.
Damn it.
Dude, calm your fucking tits. Okay, that one's delayed. No. Ooh, I was about to be knocked into damage. Yeah, rip off your own head. I tried. Two. I tried. I didn't have enough health. Alright, easy peasy, baby. Baby fight. Baby game. I love this music, by the way. Big number. Easy peasy. Wish I could reload. Like, I wish I could press the button to reload during this cutscene. We're in the Matrix, aren't we, buddy? Dude, I don't understand what you want me to do. God damn. Dude! What's with the delay? Okay, I see what you mean, Katako. They're delaying the attacks. See, in the first phase, it makes a sharp knife sound before he attacks. Now he's doing the sharp knife sound and then waiting 2 seconds and then attacking. I am having fun. This is not hard at all. This is not difficult 1 second. Dying to it just means I'm learning the exact method at which to attack it with. See what I mean? Look, he hasn't even touched me yet. There we go, he finally got me. He touched me once. There's more? Well, if there's more, that's good. Can I skip this? Okay, I can walk through that. I didn't know that. Oh god. What the hell is data corrupted? I tried to roll. Data corrupted. So data corrupted means I can't do anything. Is this like some big meta thing that like it's just a video game, man? It better not be. I swear to God.
Something I can help you with?
I was not talking to you. I'm putting the doggo on. I don't see why I wouldn't have the doggo on, but I'm putting the doggo on. That was unfortunate. Wait, that hit me? Oh, I ran into the thing.
Thanks for that.
Oh, that's unlucky. I can't even hit him. There we go. Am I meant to dodge that? That down attack. I guess you just gotta evade the moment he does it. Let's start with this gun. I like that second phase. I think the second phase is really cool. How it all glitches out. I dodged. Easy. I dodged. Yeah. Dude, let me roll! Whoa, what the fuck was that? My controller! No, 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 no! Dude! Move! Oh my god. I can't see what the fuck's happening. Controller oh my god. No, come on. Okay, I'm not counting that death because shit was just happening when my controller was turning off. I took too much damage with my controller turned off. I ain't counting that. What the hell? That's cool though. That's really cool. It swaps in and out of the two different sides. Wait, if I talk to you... Can I tell you? No, because technically time hasn't passed. Okay. I see. I understand. Oh shit, I tried rolling. It's my dog. Dog, get me. Get up. Fuck! No! Dude, the stagger is so shit! Ah! Just get up! The stagger is so dumb. Let me roll out of it. Why do I have to stand up so slowly? It's like, fine, you can stagger me, but like, at least let me roll out of it like the fucking... If you're trying to make a Souls-like, which is what they've gone on record and said. At least let me fucking roll out of a stagger. Cool. Let me move. Dude, let me move! Fuck your stagger! Okay. Oh. Well, I didn't realize you were doing that attack. Oh, fuck. Dude. Die, you bastard! I need ammo just in case. Dude, the constant switching back and forth. Have some water.
Come to this.
Come to what? Hey! Hey! There's gotta be a way. What are we doing here if there isn't a goddamn way?
Only two have come for me. Consumes us all. Or...
Keep! What's going on? Why... Why isn't it staying dead?
The corruption is vital. Containment is no longer a viable option. The only outcome left is... annihilation. To eradicate the corruption. System must be restored.
Okay. What the hell does that mean?
It means wiping.
Give me them points.
Everything.
Marine, did you even vote? You didn't even vote.
Starting over? I thought we were trying to stop that from happening.
We have no choice. The root will destroy everything.
There's another way. You know that there's another way.
Another way? Traveler! On me!
I'll get on you alright, don't worry. I failed this? GG easy. I know what the fuck I had to do there, but... Wait, did I protect her? I did, didn't I? Wait, do you mean you failed it, so you had to restart the boss fight again? Oh, it's a bad ending, is it? This happened, I don't know if there's another way. Hey, Ford came back. He doesn't exist anymore though. What the fuck? He shouldn't have been in the cutscene. That's it. Huh? Wait, what? Geez, I guess. Wait. This song is nice. More questions than answers, though. Remnant 3, when? Well, apparently every world just got fucking annihilated all in one fell swoop. Three DLC. The reset. Cliffhanger, but the cliff is curbed. Wait. Let me think about this for a second. It was a world reset, but the worlds got consumed just then into Clementine. So if the worlds got reset, but were sucked into Clementine, even the labyrinth got sucked in. Not world, worlds. I'm saying worlds. Yeah. You know, it's strange. The whole journey was to stop the root from consuming all the worlds, corrupting them all. Yet we just outrightly did the fucking reset button on all of them. And as far as I can see it on this screen right now, there's nothing left. It's just the thing. It's just the crystal. There's nothing left. So if I had to guess how the story went, how they're going to tell the story, this is my prediction for the 3 DLC. The prediction for the 3 DLC is the same story as the root. Because as it goes, they said the story of the root was the people of that earth decided that they wanted to They gave up and they wanted to become like a whole being. And they became the Roots. So I'm almost certain that the DLC is just going to be us. That's the other outcome. We become the corruption. I bet you anything. I can't stand playing games that end on cliffhangers if it's not, like, resolved later. Well, the thing is, this whole game didn't even need to exist, to be perfectly honest with you. The first game's ending with the DLC ending was... I was perfectly content with that. Yeah, the Roots still existed, but it was no longer on Earth. And that mattered more to me than anything else, really. Zai, why are you bonking me, huh? Ah! Zai! The Codex, of all and everything. Of all and everything. Yeah. And also, I don't like how they're like... the Codex literally has the knowledge of everything. But... at the end there, they're like, oh, there was only two possibilities and now there's the second one actually won't work. The corruption will win. And it's like, no, there's more than two possibilities. Why are they putting environmental artist every single time they show that for the name in the credits, by the way? Why not just do what they do here and do client producers and then two names? Why did they have to do it for every single whatever? It's strange to see that in the credits. Mass Effect Andromeda ended with a cliffhanger. It was optimistic. This music is good though. I like this music. It was either that or hydrate, and after last stream, I'd rather do you dehydrate. True. True. This lady has a very nice voice. Syllabus, why are you ruining the music? Why are you gonna ruin this beautiful... I will disable the fucking thing if you keep doing it. And yeah, I know it's my fault for putting that sound effect on, but... can we not enjoy this amazing music right now? I will do your spins after the credits. Because we can at least appreciate this woman's beautiful singing, can we not? But no. Shut up, Syllabus. I will spite you on your birthday and make it so that the believers win the bet. Look, I think... wait, so what happens after the credits? Do I just spawn back at the start of the game? Oh my god, Syllabus. I think that the game... was well put together. The story was a little less compared to the other two games. I'll say that much. I'm out of points. If Kadoko does it again, the sound won't play. You can keep spending your points, but the sound won't play. And now the music's ended. And half of it was blurred out by your fucking desire to make the stream worse. Thank you, Syllabus. Thank you. Happy birthday, you bastard. I'm glad it was entertaining for you to annoy me. It was worth it to be defiant. Wait, so what happens now? Because even we got sucked up. Oh, it's the Keeper. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Yeah? You gonna touch the thing? Oh, you're not gonna touch the thing. Oh, okay. Oh. Don't do thing. You can't tell me what to do. You're not my mom. Yesha? The labyrinth got restored. Wait, that's it? That's all we got? Seriously? Come on! Oh, that's some bullshit. Man, wait, so if I hit start game, what happens? I thought the game crashed. Oh, it's still- wait, what? Still like this. Wait, what happens if I talk to Wally? So I have 7 trade points. I'm putting them all into traversal movement speed. Oh, wait, I can move faster. Wait, I was told that we get the XP one for beating the game. Is that not true? Am I technically not beaten the game yet? Let me go talk to Wally. Whoa, timed bonk out of 10. Listen, listen. No bonks.
See you, traveler. You will. Goodbye, traveler.
God damn it, Wally. Wait, so what the fuck? What happens now? Is that not the end? I'm so confused. The credits just rolled and I still have no idea what the that's the end. Wait, but Omni told me I get the XP thing for beating the final boss. Okay, yeah, I guess that is the end. Oh, I can go back here, cool. So strange. That feels so anticlimactic. Alright, I'll do your spins now. Let me do your spins. That's really anticlimactic. What the hell? What the hell? Alright, where's the wheel? Is that really it, Katako? Like, there's nothing else. There's no, like, I can't talk to someone. I can't, like, go back to Clementine and talk to her or anything. Thank God. Alright, well here's a Hydra, as far as I know. So how do I get the XP increase trait then? I beat the boss. But I didn't get the XP thing. Now, who gets this one? I think it was Syllabus, right? Oh no, Katako, you get to ban a word. Well, I mean... You get to ban a word. What do you want? What word do you want? Wait, Syllabus, aren't you already VIP? Oh, you're not. You're a mod. I can't give you that, so you just get another free spin. Aw, oh, goddammit. I should've just given you VIP. Well, actually, it's not even that bad. There's only a tiny bit of drink left. Easy peasy. Ah. Easy. Easy. Well, regardless. Let's take a look. me do this and this and let me quit game. Quit game. Reaper, thank you so much for an amazing game. I just do. Oh, I moved that. Why isn't it showing up? There it is. Okay. Alrighty. Let's rank the game, shall we? I don't know what word to ban. I can't think of any good ones. Well, you can choose a word next stream, because I'm going to be finishing up stream now. Today was just a short stream. I just wanted to finish the game, but I did want to add. I'd give this game. You know what? I really liked the first game more. This game had some cool ideas, but I liked the first game more. I'll still give it a 4-star. But yeah, no, the first game was just so much better, in my opinion. I like how they've got, you can't see it because I'm in the way. I like how they've got Nimue as the big lady on the front of the cover. And like, you talk to her for like 3 seconds. She's not even like a main character. It's so dumb. She should have been this character should have been a main character. And the lady singing the song at the very end of the game in the credits, she should have been her voice. Because her voice was just yuck. I didn't like it. But yeah, no, this game was, oh look, there's a Ravager. This game was very, I'm gonna say it was a bit of a letdown. I hope the DLC really makes it better. Why does it keep going back to that one image? These guys were cool. I liked these guys. Look at all the swords in them. It's a cool design. I think... What the fuck is with... What is that, actually? I don't know what that is. Or where that is. It's interesting. There's a lot to find, yes, but look, these are the few disappointments I had, okay? This whole area, this Bloodborne-inspired-ass area, I think it should have been its own world. It shouldn't have been part of the fae people's world. I don't think it should have been. I think it should have been its own world, and it should have been, there should have been an extra world. We went over this yesterday, but it's just a design choice. I don't like how you go from this amazing library palace to like the streets of London. Like, why do I want to be in the streets of London? You know what I mean? When I was just in this palace that was like a really cool castle, you know? And then everything else was shit. So I don't know. I think that's one disappointment. The other disappointment is how they don't have it so that you unlock traits by doing things. I think that's dumb. I think that's really dumb. I can add this to the list. I'm going to add this to the list now, even though I haven't 100%ed it. But I'll put it on the list for now. And when I have 100%ed it, I will move it to its more appropriate spot. But just from beating the game, let's take a look at it, shall we? Let's put it to the big list. See where it lands on the big list. Currently. Because it can either go up or down at this point. And it's definitely... I definitely liked it more than that. I liked it more than that. I liked it more than that. Liked it more than that. The gunplay was pretty good. Ooh, you know what's funny? Like, Remnant 1 is ranked 20... Is ranked 19. Is ranked 19. And this one... I think lands right here under Sifu. It's landing right here for now. And when the DLC and all that's done, it'll be moved again. But once I've 100%ed it, I'll move it to a better spot, either up or down. But for now, I think I enjoyed it a little bit less than what I enjoyed Sifu. You know what I mean? So, Yeah. That's where it's sitting for now. That's exactly where it's going to sit for now. Which is funny to say because I really enjoyed Sifu by the end. Before the end, sorry, and Sifu got moved down because of like the end game stuff. But where is it? Here it is. 43. Nomura, welcome in. How you doing? How you doing? I forgot to do the thing. I'm so sorry. I'm actually ending stream now. So if you wanna some help with that thing, I can help you with the thing. But I am gonna end stream right now. How are you doing, Nomura? Stressed and sleepy? Hey, I'm stressed and not sleepy. At least just close the eyes and let all the stress drift away. Yes, Katako? What's up? This might move. I think it's gonna move. I'm just somewhat disappointed in it. Check out the art channel in Discord? Alright, I'll take a look. Let me take a look. I already know who we're raiding too, by the way. All things art. Hey! Wait, is that the drawn version? Or is that the VTuber version? It's hard to tell. Looks very nice though. I did a bit of an update. Nope, 3D. That looks really good. It looks really good. Alright, you guys ready to raid out? I already know who we're raiding. I'll do the raid message. You can use the raid message, and the more I know you just got in, but you know. We'll raid into Sir Relda. I don't get to raid into Relda often. But if you're subbed, you can use the first message. If you're not subbed, you can use the second one. Today was a nice small stream. I just wanted to get the game done and dusted. And you know what? I don't even know what game I'm playing next. So if you have a suggestion, put it in the Discord. I'd love to hear it. I wish I came in earlier. No, you're fine, Nomura. You're fine. I do have a bunch of games I want to play, and I'm going to look over them over the weekend, but my next stream will be on Sunday. On Sunday? Or if I don't stream on Sunday, I will be in Zera and Omni's stream. With some remnant. But Bioshock? I mean, I could. I've already 100%ed it, but I could. I do need to do Bioshock 2 and Infinite. I've been thinking about doing Infinite on stream. Because I've never played Infinite, but I've played 1 and 2 before. But I'll definitely take it. I missed the food portion. We kind of skipped over the food portion. I was very, like, in a mood today. I just wanted to get started on the game and get going, you know? But it's fine. Food portions will be proper and true for the get-go future streams. But look, thanks for hanging out, everyone. But the time's almost up. Take care of yourself. Tomorrow, I'll talk to you after this, but if you're going to sleep, get some good rest, okay? I'll chat with you. But, yeah, thanks for being here, everyone. I'll see you next time. Bye!